Like, imagine individual chapters for, like, every chapter. Or the individual Imperial Guard, etc.
That'd be cool.
I'm looking forward to the Death Guard. I do like the Nurgle armies.
Frick.
Right, game worked this time.
Ah, I see that.
You know the Imperial Fist can actually get the Primarch.
Okay, you're not.
Hi.
That's a dream. A Primarch on the field.
He must still be alive or something. I don't know what the deal is.
Well, some of them are alive, are they not?
Aye. The Fists must be one of them that's still alive. The Adeptus Custodes will be fun as fuck. Yes, sir. Fucking the squads will probably just be limited to 4. Yes,
sir. Aye. Like, that's all you'll need. Deploy reports.
My door in this point is ours. Yes, sir. Dare I go find out who the fucking AI was? Yes, sir. Technology reports.
I suppose you've seen some action, I say.
Aye, we has in the past.
I was actually going to say, I've got a feeling we played this with Jason.
We did.
Jason on this place.
We 100% did.
Try.
Back in the day. Yes,
Lord. Back in the day. We have it in our grasp. We have it in our grasp. Oh, he's just worked.
Have you seen who it is yet?
For your scouting, am I?
Oh, I don't have any scouts.
I'll fucking now tempt him for. It's a price I'm willing to pay. Oh wow, it's held that.
Really?
Aye.
I wonder who it would have been last time.
Vanilla Eldar, mind.
Aye, I know. Come the next update, but there'll not be vanilla. The Emperor's bidding. My door in this point is ours. We have it in our grasp.
Reports. The Imperial Dominion grows.
Arrogant Elder Scum. Arrogant Elder Scum. Yes, Lord.
That is a pretty good summary.
By dawn, this point is ours. Kafrafi. Yes, Lord.
Fuck me. I just ran past all my fucking...
Okay. He ran past that, exactly.
They just they rushed an army to my fucking base. Bastards, man, why are they always after me? Marine, what the hell?
Yes, Lord.
Okay.
This thing's alright, she was.
Oh my god! Hey, my units are quite tanky though, holy fuck.
Devastators at the ready for the chapter.
To get an attack.
You have Luxandro.
Our guns resonate with sounds of enemies might fall.
I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. I walk through the valley of the shadow of death.
Position. still set your ears on a boom. Be your walking tanks. Where do you need us? I walk through the valley of the shadow of death.
Bring your online.
Opponents, I walk through the valley of the shadow of death.
You have Lixandro. Bring your online.
Is refunds in the vanilla game?
I don't think so. Aye, they're kind of big tall skin, I think they look a bit. That was a kind of main Delta. Kind of locker unit.
I
sat with my brother since I was
here online. You have
Flixon. And Donald
Walter,
you had the one with the sword.
I walk through the valley of the shadow of death.
Wipes out the majority of the Eldar.
A majority?
Mm-hmm.
I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. A pile of ash.
Ready to breach. Ready to fight.
Do not outlast us. I walk through the valley of the shadow of death.
Size of the gun.
Show me and I will show you a pirate.
I stand with my brother.
I walk through the valley of the shadow of death.
Chapter.
Show me
fucking favorite battle here.
Get attacked by Eldar and fucking.
My attack will just go fuck.
I stand with my brothers and sisters.
For the Emperor,
my school is going to
fall.
I stand with my brothers and sisters. Where do you need us? Cherish the wounded seal and call their race spirits. Yes, Lord Commander, your hero stands ready. The Codex suggests we retreat! Battle Blade indicating damage! You have the top, girl.
How do they have so much
fucking... Yes, Lord.
Battle Blade indicating damage!
So much for
it. Units?
I stand with my brothers in turns.
Sorry for that. Right,
welcome back.
Cherish the wounded seal and call their race spirits. You have the sun, girl.
Those space marines to become the maddest marines that's nuts.
Commander, your hero stands ready.
The Codex suggests we retreat. Indicating damage. The Codex suggests we retreat.
Oh, well, I see a commander.
Faith in the Emperor. Assault Terminator Squad. I will not be waylaid.
No death. There, your victory.
Have faith in the Emperor.
At your disposal. Ready for assault.
Please do the
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
So,
Ah, shit. He's fucking huge.
Tension beam. Oh, demigod.
Bet you capturing the relic.
Eh? Nah. I got the relic, bro. The one that say they were dug with, I don't have that. This is me him.
Have faith in the Emperor. Tactical retreat, my self. Have faith in the Emperor.
Please do the Emperor's
honor God standing by. We will break them for the Lord. In the Emperor.
No more
bitter delusions. Have faith in the Emperor.
There's this fam right there.
He's a bit of dyke.
Oh my god. Kill me, yes.
He's gonna die anyway, the fucking Elder destroyed him. Nah, he's getting away.
I could just tell him, Aldi, what the fuck. Elder, time to die.
Opponent suggests we retreat.
The lines are broken. Fall back to secondary positions. So one mission choice.
Ready to fight and heal.
Cherish the wounded seal and call their embrace spirits. Deploy fortification.
Yes, Lord.
Ready to fight and heal to the Emperor.
Ready to annihilate.
Try to eat my dinner here and command fucking these bastards.
I hope you're tasking.
Thank you.
faith in the Emperor.
The most venerated sons are here.
We will support you, Mas. Cherish the wounded seal and call their race spirits.
Assault Terminator Squad, ready.
Join us over there, brother.
Yes,
We go.
Have faith in the Emperor.
Show me the wounded.
I'm trying to heal my fucking Primarch.
Is that vehicle unit?
I think he does count as one, to be honest, does he? No, he doesn't. Oh,
to you, infantry, you need to qualify.
Oh, no, I've got them. I've got three of them.
Just put them beside them.
He's got 10,000 health, man. It's fucking...
We shall stand fast at the base of the enemy. The Imperial Dominion grows!
Ready to annihilate.
Rob Spiders are giving me a bit of trouble.
Yeah, he's fucking playing well, man. It should have died eons ago.
What is this?
Where do you need my skill of faith in the Emperor?
Assault Marine Support! Follow me!
Fist
sword! Rip asunder!
The one mission for
us. Welcome to all.
Broke a chap on fucking my ass. Or a Primarch my ass.
I would die with it. I'm waddling away there. Like, fear it.
He's got a huge power suit on.
Plasma cannon, oh my god.
faith in the Emperor. The Elder
Digit. I'm quite fucking reading.
Cockroaches.
Have faith ready in the Emperor.
Such a great obsession when a competent AI is to be honest.
Who's this? She will die. She will die.
Shadow Seal, we see them by you now. She rather. Run away! Run away!
Hold on, man, it comes a fucking titan.
Is he running after her?
No, he was at the back.
Get there, man.
Milguts. UA Milguts would love to fight him.
Oh, he would. That would be fucking what's that? Here's a gun. He's gonna bag me up pretty much.
Oh my.
Oh, what a fucking battle. A proper carry.
I can't even hear what's going on here.
Oh, the spaceman has won this one.
These guys are really strong, I'm not gonna lie.
That's what I like to see.
Yeah, you know how much more these cunts, bro. These cunts are unreal. Hold on, man, he's fucking... He's heats the size of a fucking... He's heats the size of a fucking space marine.
That's proper fucked up. Can't we just fucking vote sneak away if he gets everywhere?
You are a fuck.
Have faith in the Emperor.
Aye, bro, these cunts are very strong.
Aye.
I would know why to fight the AI version of these cunts. That was some scrap, though, in the middle there.
It was.
The problem is, there was too much. You couldn't really macro. Or micro, man.
Just gotta hope for the best when you get melee units.
I just hope they did a job.
I'm just with melee units.
Cherish the wounded seal and call their race units. Ready for artillery strike. Whirlwind moving to position. Yes, sir. Have faith in the Emperor.
Robo fucking Dom.
Is there man on him? Take a screenshot, you see. I want to see that.
Hey, well, I'll move some marines beside them for comparison's sake. Honestly, my this guy could look fuck a T-Rex. Off with these jet bikes. Librarian, why are you stunning there? He wants to test us, so be it.
Yes, Lord.
Send him in.
I'm just fucking sending him. I'm just getting the barricade of people here. Try to stop you, yes I can.
Nothing could stop Robo Dom.
Yes, Lord.
fucking good. They've teleported. Blue even.
Too many fucking voice lines going on.
I know!
See ya.
Who's he hitting? A shadow suit was just hitting on the head with that giant hammer. Bonk.
Bonk.
Bonk, bonk.
Fucking bonk.
Where you going? Where you going?
Fucking Nicholas can even hold that hammer, man.
I'd love to see a Rogo Dawn go up against a fucking Primark, you know that? Not a Primark, a demon, like a... You know how, like, those... I think it's like Angron, the demon? I'd love to see that fight. If you can take him out, that would be impressive. He's not got much health left. His voice lines are actually well, like, everything in this mod's quite well voiced, to be honest. For once. Is that your best unit, the Wraithwalker?
That and the kind of, see the big vehicle that's talking about?
Mockingbird.
The fragile.
This race, you probably find this race is like high fucking skill based. Like super micro. Plus it doesn't have Rogue Dom.
Just fucking...
He's nearly
teased. Bad lad.
The fucking Eldar nearly killed him. He nearly get killed with fucking Warp Spider. A demigod. You know what would destroy him though, bro? Bomb squigs.
Oh, I had a few of them, bro, honestly. Dude, I don't have bomb squigs. Out of faith in the
Emperor. We need to push on. Is my strength and shield. With all haste, Commander! Need to definitely try these cunts at some point. They are unbelievable. He is my strength and shield. Have faith in the Emperor. This is why I think the vanilla races need updated though. Because it's a bit of a power creep.
Yeah, that's right.
Like Space Marines fucking... The vanilla Space Marines are the fuck all and this cunt's got a Primark.
In my name, return.
Aye, there's gonna be an assassination squad or something. Rogue will not survive this.
So you've got a chaff one up his ass right here. You
have faith in the Emperor. Ready to
annihilate. You really gonna do this, Josh?
What?
You really gonna do this, eh? You really gonna pull off the old second base ploy on me, eh?
See the actual way we get through.
Mm-hmm.
Well, they've got a dark field, but fucking, like, you can only have one at a time. Whereas in the vanilla game, you just build as many as you can.
So, bear in mind, this isn't the Eldar, it's the Harlequin.
Have faith in the Emperor. Ready to annihilate. Show me the enemy, and I will show you
these patients, so.
Have faith in the Emperor.
Ready to preach. Ready to fight.
Let the sword fall and he shall be ripped asunder.
I think Harlequins was one of the first race mods that were made.
Lovely.
Uh-huh.
Quite a complex race to make. Oh, they look complex.
You've got a complex making me chase you in this fucking map.
Ready to annihilate. Where do you need us? Forward. Forward.
Get him.
Rogo.
Get the big one.
Have faith in the Emperor. In my name, reduce it to rubble. Then let it be ashes.
Oh my god, he just fucking spun out.
Oh,
aye, 2 minutes. I'll do it myself.
Did you get
booted? Aye, I did. Is Rogan dead? No.
Then let it be ashes. He's
just getting swarmed by bugs.
Swarmed by fackers though.
Oh, it's just a bug on him. He's ill. Fucking regenerate, I can do that.
Orbital bombardment.
What is that? A nuke?
That's his orbital bombardment move.
Oh, is that how it goes down?
Yes.
Specialized bombardment.
Oh, he's 500 health! Hey, you get very close to killing a fucking Primarch though.